It's Inspirations with Liz Black, and it is a beautiful day in the neighborhood. I'm your host, Liz, and Bryan Andrew Wilson's here. Bryan, you there?
I am right here. What's up, Liz?
Hey, what's going on? We are so ready for you. I got pencil, paper. What are you going to, where are we going today?
I want to talk about the power of lifted hands.
Ooh.
When we talk about Moses, we think of him oftentimes when he's with the children of Israel. But I want to talk about the part when he was at the Dead Sea or the Red Sea. And when he lifted up his hands, the sea began to split and he walked on dry land. Some of us are facing floods of bills, flood of depression, flood of anxiety. But what the Holy Spirit is saying today is all you have to do is lift up your hands. And just like Moses, he was able to cause that sea to split and walk on dry land. So today you have the power to tell that flood to get back and then watch you move from that place where you are in, cross that dry land, and get to your destiny. The power of lifting raised hands. Boom.
All I could do is clap after that.
Yeah, it's about the praise. When you lift them hands up, Liz,
yes,
I'm telling you, something happens.
My hands are lifted in praise right now. And God, I just thank you for touching
you,
us. Amen. Amen.
You,
Bryan, we so appreciate you. They can catch more notes over where?
You can catch me over at inspirationswithlizblack.com.
That's right. More notes over there. And find out more about Bryan over there. And I'll be back. I'm not going nowhere. More Inspirations with Liz Black coming up. 888-670-2876.